We, in the writing room, look at the Simpsons as real people who can fall down cliffs and survive and do a lot of other crazy things that real people can't do. But in the end, it was always important to make them emotionally relevant to the viewer, and I think that's the reason for the success of the show. I was one of the first writers hired when we were turning the Tracy Ullman shorts into half-hour episodes. My writing partner at the time, Mike Reese, is still with the show. And many people have been there, you know, Jim Brooks, Matt Groening, David Merkin, an extremely long time. And I think the new guy on the show has been there 8 years. The Simpsons is the greatest job anybody can have. I mean, you go to work and you get to, you know, make jokes about the world at large, and then everybody in the world can see them and you know, is interested in what you do and loves it. It couldn't be better. I think the show was originally conceived by Matt and Jim Brooks. It's just really relatable. No matter who you are, there's a Simpson character for you. You know, if you're an older person, there's Grandpa. If you're a little weird, there's Mo. I think that the fact that the characters don't age is key. I think that if Bart was, you know, 30 years old and unemployed now, it wouldn't be such a good show. And we work really hard. We take it seriously, and we really, you know, never want to let people down.